And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4 Far Harbor DLC. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
place.
Thank you.
up, kid. Listen up. Here, a choice for the mother. Only makes you want to know. I have proper things inside my head. So stop asking, Brawn. Look, you're in charge of fishing, cleaning fish, and cooking fish. Just about anything to do with fish. That's your job, okay? Rowan, you're on building and repairs. But some of the baseboards keep getting loose or torn up. I'm not sure what to get. But Brawn, you've got brush from over there. Gotta clear our line of sight. Yes, you may have to work at night, you big baby. I don't care what you need. I pull day guns. We'll swap around at night. Last week. But you, Brawn, don't even start one. If you don't like it, this is how we get things done around here. This thing's a lot. Damn it! Is this fun? No, of course not. I'm gonna throw this thing in the water!
Fog doesn't get us. The storms will.
Cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it.
I got your Meyerlurk carapaces.
Finally, it's done. Everything that can be welded, duct tape, or superglued to the damn docks, all there. Feels like I can finally sit a spell and relax. Take this. It's well earned.
What are you planning next?
Been far too long since I've taken to the sea. It calls me, but that's for another day, mainlander.
You need it? The bait shop's got it.
The children of Adam are dangerous.
I wiped out the feral ghouls at the campground.
The hero of our saga returns triumphant. Ha ha! I bet the island didn't see that coming.
It's only right you get paid for your troubles. Here's 200 caps for you.
So, who else needs to be avenged?
Well, I'm glad you asked. I've been thinking about what's next, and then it came to me. We all love our grandparents, don't we? Kind, gentle, doting, love to spoil you. You'd never want something awful to happen to them. Nobody would. That's why it broke my heart when I lost Grandpa George.
What happened to him?
He had a farm, little ways north of here. Lived a peaceful life, working the land, and not causing anyone trouble. The island sent something after him. A huge monster, mean as spit, and with claws to snap steel beams. A fog crawler. Grandpa bravely stood his ground, a shotgun in his hands, holding off that terror while the farmhands fled back here. If you can take out that shell-backed devil, it'll send a message loud and clear that says the Daltons never forget when they've been wronged.
That fog crawler's gonna pay for Grandpa George.
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
ask anyone in Far Harbor, they'll tell you Grandpa George was everybody's favorite.
Grandpa George, rest in peace. The fog crawler is dead.
Wonderful. That's another chapter successfully concluded. You truly are the heroic Avenger I hoped you were. With that fog crawler gone, we can send some folks up there to get the place ready for you. That's right. The farm is yours. Your own little piece of the island. It'll take work to get it up and running again, but you'll have help. And here's another 200 caps in gratitude for your service to the great Dalton lineage.
Who else needs to be avenged?
I was just about to explain. Now, I don't have to tell you that the bonds of blood and family are strong. As strong as any a person can know. But if you ask me, the strongest among them is the bond that exists between two married people. That's why the last part of this tale is the hardest one for me to tell.
You were married. What happened?
My late husband, Daniel, was the best fisherman this island ever saw. He and his crew had a favorite fishing spot out by Brooks Head Lighthouse. One day, a day I'll never forget. I see Danny's boat pulling up with his crewmen all shouting and carrying on. Turns out some trappers moved into the lighthouse. No doubt because the island told them to. They're all crazier than a bag of mole rats. Their leader was having a little target practice. Shot Danny right between the eyes. Killed him, just like that. You go and get that son of a bitch. You make him pay for doing the island's bidding.
I'll make that trapper pay.
All right, then. Remember, trappers may be half crazy from the fog, but they still know how to use a gun.
on the other side.
Thank you.
I lost them.
You take your time, Cameron Trevor. Make it hurt. The way I've been hurting since I lost my den.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost, all those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of Far Harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, a mainlander. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
I was glad to help. I hope I've put your mind at ease.
You certainly have. Now every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for... for at least a generation or two. There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing. So it might as well pass on to you. The island knows this well. Oh, yes. You carry this, and it'll take you seriously. And that's it. That's the end. I can sleep easy now, knowing there won't be any unfinished business when they put me in the ground. Off you go now. My story's over, but yours... I think yours is only just getting interesting.
Guns. The bait shop's got everything you need. Here for trade?
I'll take a look.
Let's deal.
Got enough backbone to stand up to the children.
Sandra?
The children of Adam are trying to kill us all. Drive us into the ocean.
You did drown your troubles? Mitch, the last plank.
Psst. Looking for a bargain?
Teddy.
You here for doctoring?
Do you have any medical supplies?
Works for me.
Brooks.
Stranger.
You need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks, you've come to the right place.
Let's trade.
Here's what I got.
Thank you. should tip the balance of things.
And that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.